Robert Wadlow is the tallest person to ever live, standing at 8 foot and 11 inches tall when he died at the age of 22 on July 15, 1940. Born in Alton, Illinois, United States on February the 22nd, 1918, Robert Wadlow had hypertrophy of his pituitary gland, which resulted in an abnormally high level of human growth hormone. At age 1, Wadlow was 3 foot and 6 inches tall, the average size of a 5-year-old, and by the age of 7, he was taller than the average adult man of 5 foot 10. He was 7 foot by 12 years old and broke the 8 foot mark by the time he was 16. When he died at the age of 22, there was no indication that his growth had ended, so likely would have grown to be over 9 feet tall. In this video, we can take a look at the life of Robert Wadlow through photographs that were taken as he grew. Thank you.